Good morning, children. How are you today? Where are we? Look at that. King's Table. The Legend of Ragnarok. Alright. I don't know, man. Is this a board game? It's looking like a board game. This is not what I think when I think of Ragnarok. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there's a whole big bit about board games in there. Somewhere. I gotta remember now, what are the actual fucking sources for the Scandinavian shit? Because I swear most of it's just Roman descriptions of it, if memory serves. There might be something actually sort of around, but I can't remember what. I don't know, man. I don't think it's fair to drag some guy on the show and go, hey, look at this weird chaser. Like, you must beat me at a board game. At the end of all things, for the Norsemen and their gods, comes a time known as Ragnarok. In this final conflict, the gods and heroes encounter their adversaries, the monsters and the giants and all the destroyed, and even the greatest of their gods, the mighty Odin. It is a destruction so terrible and so complete that the imagination can scarcely grasp it. Huh, alright. Scrolling. Alright, look, I don't want to watch this little guy. Oh, no, wait, something's actually happening. I love how, like, everything Odin does is just, I don't want this to happen. Yeah, but I'm trying to, like, you know, we're in the flow of things, the writing was done. Okay. Little bit of grit on me fucking mouse. Yeah, those are the options, that's nice. Yeah, I don't want to see the... Stop showing me... I know the credits, okay? Publisher credits. Alright. File menu. Okay. It's fine. This really does a board game. Ah! Why am I dealing with the hag queen? I mean, the thing about, like, trying to get anything, like, written down at some point, like, the some point's the operant question here, you know? Because how much of it was written down, like, when the stuff was, like, a little more active? I'm sorry, if your Viking thing is like a board game, it's just... King's Valley. I know that's just a stylized K, but it looks kind of like a KJ, so, you know, it's a Kyonami. I mean, those being two pictures does not bode well for whether or not the rest of this is going to fucking work. I mean, like, you know, one guy writing a thing is a bulk of how he, you know, I mean, you know, one of the primary sources for, like, our understanding of the fucking Greek gods is theogony. And, you know, that was just one thing written by Hesiod. I go downstairs. Fuck, fuck. Woo! Oh, shit! Haha! I am unkillable. Alright, so I don't know if I have jump and throw sword. Found pause. I don't think I do. I think it's just my option is like, if I've got a sword, is you're chucking it, champ, and I'm not sure about that. Is there fall damage? Oh, there isn't. I hope not. Hey! Oh, fuck. Haha, eat shit! Alright, what do I gotta do here? Fuck you! Credit to Kyonami, this is fun. Oh, pig shit. Can I jump these guys? I'm guessing not. I don't like that they guard me. Ooh, I did. Suck it, you blue jerk. I just want to beat one stage. I'm not risking that again. That was dumb luck that got me over the blue mummy last time. Blue mummy sounds like a luchador wrestler. I feel like I should be able to jump with the sword, but also it would make sense if I couldn't, you know? Alright, how do I get out? Do I push up? Alright, look, this is bullshit. That's a problem. Leave me alone. I'm trying to leave. Alright, guys, you're not fucking making this easy. Maybe I gotta kill both these. Picks. What are these? Okay. Can I dig? Huh. Alright, the button doesn't appear to do anything. Oh shit, it does that. Oh fuck me. Buggery. No! You know what? That's actually fun. That's a 1985 Konami arcade DOS game that is actually enjoyable. And they kept it simple, and it just does what it has to do. The graphics are good for, like, the period. I can see what's going on, you know? I see my little guy wearing his pith helmet. One of the mummies is blue, but look, I don't know. I'm not going to argue with that too much. It's fun. That was good. Good on it. Ah, there's a sequel. Huh. This doesn't feel right. This feels like it was, like, made by people who didn't really... What the fuck? That's always the Japanese art's just fucking insane. There are some things that I do love about this shit. It's like, you know, American shows will be like, all right, we've got a TV show. The intro is going to be like maybe 10 seconds long, if that. And in Japan, like, the animes are still like, all right, we need an intro for this show. 2-minute music video coming up. I do hate how they change it mid-season, though. That just annoys me. Like, why they change the Delicious in Dungeon intro at all ever is beyond me. Because the new one sucks ass. This doesn't feel like the sequel. I think this is like the illegal Korean version. Oh. Soulstones. Well, at least I know that's what they are now. Don't know if I can jump. I'm pushing that. I mean, look, for something black and white and potentially illegal, that's not bad. Jump doesn't work, which is kind of an issue. But I mean, like, look, you know, I could play King's Valley 2 or I could play King's Valley. And I'm sorry, but the sequel does not out fucking do the original. How is King's Valley 2 from 1980 and King's Valley from 1995? That upsets me. Ah, this is gonna be autism, isn't it? It's like Snow Brothers. You know, those little one screeners. I think they show up in the mobile space occasionally. I'm not 100% sure. You don't see many of them these days, which is a little bit of a shame. I mean, look, you know, they're the kind of thing you make, like, here's a thing, and then you just sort of enjoy it, and that's it. A bootleg of the MSX version. Yeah. That explains the MSX logo on the cover of the box. Dad? Fucking up druids? What are we doing here? You know, that font I was getting like. I mean, it's because I've just played two Egypt games in a row, but I really did get Egypt vibes from that font. See, this gives me like old-timey England-y vibes. View computer. I assume that means the computer player, and it doesn't just give me stats about my fucking. Okay. In a time of chaos and upheaval, six mighty warrior lords gathered their peoples and mustered great armies. The new kingdom of Vilandia will be united under the banner of the strongest lord, whose armies have merely to rid the land of any possible contenders to the throne. That's pretty much all of it, yes. Okay. Yep. All right. There's okay down the bottom. All right. Oh man, the music was just getting good. Remember to expand your towns. Ooh. I mean, credit where it's due, the interface is at least, like, you know, functionally graspable. You know? I like the music. Feel calm and at peace. I'll keep that for now, purely because I want to see about getting the music. Actually, because I don't want the game. I don't want, like, ancient fucking kingdoms of Germany. All right, of course the kingdoms are down here. There we are. All right. Let's see if we've just got some fucking music files. Oh, look, leave me alone. King of War. I don't know what an init is. There's probably a way of ripping the fucking music out of this, because I want that. Alright, fair enough. I'm going to figure out how to do that. Otherwise, that's just autism, and I don't want it. The wood elf staff. Make the staff to the fairy circle in the forest. And fuck yeah. Cinematic multimedia. Wow, interplay. Long ago, in the land of five kingdoms, an amulet known as the Hand was shattered into five pieces, known as the Fingers. Okay, point and click. You know? Might be onto something here. Blue Mummy. I like Blue Mummy versus Bryan Danielson would absolutely happen. Blue Mummy versus Mecha Mummy? That needs to happen. Mecha Mummy. Still going, too. Some fool coaxed Mecha Mummy into using his deadly rocket punch. Mecha Mummy. Intercourse. Strategy games have to have good music because it helps the ADHD component of the autistics who play them, like, stay focused. I don't think I'm a wizard yet. Okay, there's my eyeball, road, and sack. Fuck yeah. This kind of reminds me a little of the old Dungeons & Dragons TV show. They actually fucking found and, you know, the final episode of that's on YouTube. I really gotta get around to watching that whole series.
Lathan. A terrible thing has happened. Drake's Blood the Wicked has imprisoned the rightful ruler and claimed the throne. You must find the relics, the Black Mace, the Hunting Horn, and the Orb of Mobus to defeat Drake's
Blood.
This is
a weird egg, man.
Hurry to my mansion. I am preparing
it's not even...
To
like, why would you call that the Orb of Mobus? Just call it the Rainbow Egg.
On you, Lathan.
What the fuck?
You are my last hope to find the relics of Mobus and renew
the recent D&D movie? Yeah, that was really good.
I do. But until you hold the relics...
The actual... They had the characters in the background, too. That was great. I fucking loved that. That was such a lovely little thing for me to see.
I have finished new scrolls for you.
Because they just didn't play the final... Like, you never got to see the final episode. This was a kid's show with a plot that actually, like, kind of went somewhere. Like, they were trying to escape fucking D&D land, and they just never showed that fucking ending.
Now, which scrolls should I work on next?
Okay, let's see. Spell of Understanding, Spell of Traveling, Spell of Release. I feel like understanding, because I might need that to do the other
now
spells.
Choose. Where in the kingdom of Wygarde do you wish to go? The village of Glendome, where once you lived? The haunted waterfalls, or the Eldritch Forest?
Let's just go home. I'm just not in the mood for this shit, to be honest. Greetings, biddies!
The guild lords are tools of the plague magician, who is Torlok's ally. Flee across the marsh wastes and into Isles.
Thank you, old lady exposition. Map screen. Pouch. Replay. Help. Alright. Do I do anything here? I think that's just, you just tell me some shit, like... I wasn't listening, I was too busy body shaming her. Okay, so that's... Oh, his name's Lathan. I thought it was Nathan. Let's go to the guild hall.
A troublemaker if I ever saw one.
But I'm...
Guards, take him!
Did I just get devoured by a bunch of testicles?
I have not completed your scrolls yet, Lathan. Continue your quest, and I will have your spells ready soon.
You fucked up, didn't you, dumbass? Alright, I suppose I'm supposed to go to the map.
Blind beggar.
Alright, okay, what's that? Spell of seeing, okay.
You healed me! When the town hears of your powers, the guild lords will have to give you safe passage to the haunted waterfall.
Alright. Go some places, do some shit. Watch, like, a tiny piece of, you know, glitchy cartoon.
I've heard that kind of scene before.
Okay, wait. Kingdom O' Magic. Ah, fuck, man. The kingdom chunk is longer than the king chunk. Take the staff to the is this the sequel to that? It is. Okay. G.I. Joe. I love those, man. So fucking funny. Shad Shadowin. There we go. Hey, it worked. Look at that. What a lovely treat. Now with an even smaller viewing window. Plays a little better though, so good for him. Who wants a body massage? It's because you could just say massage. It's just that extra bit of specificity, you know. I always like stray specificity is such a simple fucking, you know, comedy tool, but God, it gets me. Why are you specifying body massage? Alright. Someone actually uploaded like HD versions of them too. Like, I think re-cut them or re-synced them with like fucking a G.I. Joe DVD.
Interplay and Virtual Image Productions presents Shadowin.
Okay.
Lathan, Torlok's forces are descending into the far reaches and destroying everything in their path. You must find the last two remaining relics, the Dagger of Arn and the Crown of Malric, to assemble the hand.
Well, why didn't I get those last time?
It is the only way to defeat Torlok.
I will do everything in my power to protect the kingdom's grace.
Okay. Okay, the books do stuff. Those are just flowers. Well, that's nice. Hmm. to turn that up a bit high, because I'm going a bit slow there. All right, there we go. Okay. Back to here. This thing. Okay, we got like, okay, so we got chambers. I'm here, that's nice.
Hello, Grace.
Lathan, what are you still doing here? You were needed in the far reaches, the tapestry of seeing.
Lathan has real Kirk Cameron vibes, which. Lathan, what the fuck are you doing here? There's shit to do. Fucking idiot.
An ancient tapestry. Maybe
real
magical.
Ghostbusters, yeah. Alright, so I can't click on the.
Hello, Grace.
Lathan, what are you still.
Okay, that's on me. Lathan's journal. Alright, what does that do? Okay. Is there like an overworld map or something? How do I get out of here? Okay. Nope. Alright. Okay, that doesn't do anything.
An ancient tapestry. Maybe it's magical.
That's a better effect than the last time, where it just kind of like fucking dissolved.
Oh, Alcatesh. The Lost City.
Okay. Yeah, I liked Pirates of Dark Water. Aha! Shit! I'm already at Alcatesh.
Doorway. It transported me to Alcatesh.
There's some good Pirates of Dark Water games, too.
A healthy young man like you should join the army, defending Alcatesh. Or are you going to hide in the hills with the women and the children?
Deal, man. Join the army. Hey, you, join the army. You queer. I mean, Cinescape, that's a bit of a stretch, but it's not bad. The arcade game Thayer's Quest. Because it really, like. I mean, I can't remember which studio did Real Ghostbusters, but there's a definite Venkman energy there. I'm not deleting that. Kingdom Ooh Magic! Oh, okay, as much as I was angry, there's a bajillion. Oh, whoo boy! Oh, it's an hilariously funny comedy adventure. Well, that's good. Oh boy. Domo. We are hitting some fucking gems here. Alright. I think there's two games here. There's Kingdom and then there's Domo. I think Domo is a different game entirely. Hi. I mean, the effort going into these fucking, you know, logos is solid. So, you know, fingers crossed. Take everything back, they can suck my minge. Is he looking at hentai? Why is this happening? How come I can't escape? Oh. Help, I'm trapped in Parodius. Ah, fuck me. I don't know what's going to happen next. Like, I think at all. I can just hold the button, oh, that's good. I keep dying. Okay. I don't know how these two fucking things have gotten mingled. I don't know how the fuck Launchbox considers Domo and Kingdomo magic the same thing. I feel like I just had a stroke that damaged my brain, but then had another stroke that kind of fixed it. Drastic error, you say? Was that coloring book page like copy protection or something? I don't even know what that was. Harmful pockets.
Kingdom of magic.
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
I don't like the sound of that.
Told you, get out of my face.
London, we have a problem.
This looks like Windows Movie Maker. May well have been. Those pregnant dwarves are fighting.
Hello, and welcome to the Kingdom O' Magic. I'll be your host as you attempt to survive and succeed in this comedy epic. But now, without further ado, let's choose which character you want to play. Sydney. He's mean, he's green, he's a questing machine. Fond of power tools and small children, Sydney is no magician, but he's a bit handy in the combat department. Sharon. She's smart, she's gorgeous, she's not thrilled with the costume we've given her. A magic specialist, she lists her hobbies as particle physics, writing crime novellas, and making fools suffer gladly. Okay, you've met the characters, and now it's make your mind up time. Who will you choose?
Gee, I don't know. Pedophile lizard or woman?
Well done. You've chosen Sharon.
Yeah.
Yeah, fond of small children. I'm just... I'm guessing maybe he's supposed to eat them, but like...
Now. Let's pick a quest. The good, old-fashioned, traditional quest. What fantasy product would be complete without a good, old-fashioned, traditional quest? I don't know, but we have one here, so that's all right. In the good, old-fashioned, traditional quest, your chosen character must rescue the dragon, steal the princess, and kill the treasure.
Oh, I bumped the thing.
Actually, there isn't a princess, but you get the idea. This is probably the easiest of the three quests. The bizarre and slightly twisted quest. In this, the weirdest of the quests, you undertake to save the kingdom from a fate worse than something horrid by seeking out and recovering. Ah, please insert the Sharon CD, then hit return. Wrong CD, insect brain. Try again.
Are you actually gonna make me fucking disc swap? You can't fucking sort this out on your fucking own.
Then press the return key. It appears that despite my clear instructions. Please insert the Sydney CD, then press wrong CD, insect brain.
All right, we're just gonna be the pedophile lizard. I'm being fucking. I'm not watching that again.
Well done. You've chosen. Ah.
Pedophile lizard. Da-na-na-na. Where's the school? Da-na-na-na. Hey. Okay, I think I just lost a fight with a statue.
Now isn't a good time to be going in there. Come back tonight and try again.
I should put on pants.
Ah.
Look. What's that thing? Did I just eat it?
Yo, Majesty!
All right, friend. Slide on over here for a minute. I got a business proposal might interest your ass. Want me to cut you in on the action?
Deep breaths. Deep breaths. That's you see this. This is why we do this. You know? This is why we find these things. Is there like, wait, are there some credits? Are there some people who wanted their names on this? You know, I feel like it's got too much voice acting and shit to not have that, you know? Yes, something disgusting, 177. Mark Hamill? Fuck me. This is a weird day. This day has been too weird. I just need something sensible. This won't be it, but I would like something sensible. I mean, I am gonna have to, like, Because to get the disk swap thing to work is kind of involved. If it's not going to do it organically via the fucking zip file, you kind of got to unzip it. You got to, like, create an M3U. Night. Blackest night. Boons weary after days and nights in the saddle. Swamps, jungles, deserts. And always, always at the back of your mind, Mark Hamill. Mark Hamill, a land of sorcery and romance, of strange but loyal beings, of immense fountains, a castle, a museum filled with bizarre antiquities to which only the king can put to use. Deleting that will make me feel better. Well, I mean, A, Kingdom of Magic isn't on floppies, it's on CDs. B, Kingdom of Magic exists as a zip file that contains nominally two CDs. Or at least DAT files. Ooh, there we are. You know, I might be able to just fucking do a little quicker workaround, maybe try and get those out there. It might actually work. I do want to get that going, because it's insane. And I would love to see more of the comedy. When you only had fucking punctuation marks as graphics. Board of the Rings was a book originally. Did he write the book, or did he just make... Is there a game of Board of the Rings? In your search for the priceless amulet within the mystical kingdom of Kroz, you stumbled upon a secret passage leading into a strange land. With your worn lantern, you journey forward void of fear, sweat beading on your forehead as you anticipate the greatest treasures. Undoubtedly, the amulet is guarded by unspeakable dangers, so armed only with a single whip and great courage, you journey onward. No, instructions are for losers. Do those things touch me? What's going on here? Ooh. Is that me losing? I don't, am I losing health? I guess. Welp. Updated of the Cross series. Yeah, this is a, like, this game wasn't even on tape. Color. Fast. Key. Novice. Marketing Cross. They stole my gems. Oh, I found a whip. There we go. Why does that use up whips? I don't think that's how whips work. Ah, penis. Who has a single... I'm pretty sure the main character in Board of the Rings was Dildo Faggins. If memory serves. Goodbye. Okay, oh, fuck. Have I checked if pissed is on here already? It probably isn't. It's probably not like a... whatever the fuck. DOS game. Probably a Windows one. Okie dokie. Music on. I wonder how long Everlasting Software lasted. Once upon a time, a long, long time ago. Special thanks to the Grand Emu, that bastard. Journey onward. Shit. Music's not bad. It's funny when you figure out, like, you know, Legend of Zelda was just really sophisticated this. Nothing has impeded me. Come dumpster cannot be stopped. Okay. I wonder if the Kingdom of Cerise get any... Ah, fuck you. Black magic. Oh, fix. How is it in 1993 and still looking like that? Like, we're not all attached to this, you motherfucker. I bet this is what Siri from 30 Rock was named after. I'm willing to bet this was such a fucking deep cut of a joke. Okay. See, people didn't register their software and now everlasting.
Once upon a time, long, long ago.
Look where the budget went.
Hail and well met, O most worthy warrior. By what name dost thou call thyself? Go forth, my champion, and may thou return victorious.
You know what? They improved the graphics. How is it blocked? Valium Mum. Mummy's always sleepy. The Bottomist. Okay. Depths of Hell. I didn't know this was a Doom chapter. Alright, look. If my supercomputer from the future... Stop that. All right. Let's see. Oh, piss. There we go. All right. Good. Wonder what the music's going to be like in this one. Okay, call forth the character. Alright, they don't have speech in this one because they use digitized pictures instead. Okay. That's a 70s penthouse or Playboy. No music? Really? It's the best thing about the other games. Oh, wait. I'm touching a rat. Okay. I don't want to touch the rat. Go away. Let's see. What's a dagger? What's that do?
You fucking baby raper!
Kingdom Without End. That's where I am now, yes. Somehow, a game of this is... What the fuck? Why is that the... Oh, it's one of these. Whatever. Don't care. Oh, you're gonna be like that, are you? Aha! Bullied my way through it. Kingdom Without End. This is the end for you. Alright, I'll be back in a sec. I have to pee. Kingdoms of Germany. This is gonna be autism, isn't it? Prism Leisure Corporation. Komplett in Deutsch. Yep. German autism is one of the most vicious strains. Okay. Oh boy, details. Instrument sounds by the Fat Man. You know what I like about this one, though? It doesn't even fuck around. It doesn't have a cutscene. There's nothing fancy. They don't try to make it, you know, anything it isn't. The game opens with a geography question, and then we're straight into it. You know, you want to fucking manage castles. Avalon Hill rings a bell. Ooh, speech. Straight to the spreadsheet, baby.
Peace!
Shut up.
Impudent and shameless Warwick, peace! Proud setter up and puller down of kings!
I hope this isn't just a board game. Oh, fuck me. Of course I want Advanced Plague. I mean, on the plus side, Shakespearean autism, that's a new one. Enter a realm ravaged by intrigue and anarchy. 'Twas less than intriguing. Kingpin, arcade sports bowling. You know, the bowling games, the arcade bowling games are actually fun when you have one of those little track balls. Because it's not like bowling, but there's a ball. Huh. Well, I'll be damned. Oh, Team 17. Alright, what are we doing here? Nice cock. Okay, space. Alright, so... might be able to use the controller. Alright, so far so good. Yep. Alright. Okay. Accept. Yep. Uh-huh. Okay, I'll line my little guy up. Okay, is this spin? Power. Maximum. That's going a bit quick. I'll piss off! Yeah, no shit.
Lane 15, now cleared for play.
Ah, fucked it. Wah, 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 wah. That first one should have fucking gone. I should be able to, like, put a bit of spin on it, you know? Like, I don't know how I'm not getting some spin. Oh, fucking look. Alright, I think if I stay dead in the center here, maybe a bit to the left, and then... Come on, that... Its idea of where shit's going is wacky. Alright, you know what, I'm just gonna leave it on this power. I'm gonna just slowly massage the ball through the fucker. Oh, can't. Great, now I look like an idiot to all the other bowling dudes. Alright, let's start way the fuck over here. Shit. You know what this needs? Deranged fucking bowling alley videos. You know, without that, oh, double cunt. Hey, I'm a winner! I feel like that is going too fast. You know? Like, it's just a bit quick, but fuck it, I'll figure it out. Ah! It's a matter of the speed. Like, when I'm walking it like a goddamn mad thing, it, like, you know, doesn't have long enough to fucking... I mean, it is what it says on the tin, but also, like, the only way I'm keeping a bowling game is if I can use a trackball, and I don't even have that plugged in here, so... I mean... Just not good enough. Alright, I got to wrap it. This will be a tomorrow fucking problem. Because I actually have shit to do today. I do feel like there's only so much weird FMV shit that I can tolerate in a day. You know? Before it just, I don't know, dogpiles my brain and gives me some kind of a seizure. That was getting close to it. I mean, like, the fucking, you know, Kirk Cameron saving the day does look like, it looks like quaint fun, you know? Be faintly enjoyable. And then there's comedy. Like, you need some level of juxtaposition. You know, you gotta have a straight man. Can't just all be, hey, pedophile lizard, you know? Thunder in Paradise is its own experience. I go into that knowing that, like, digitized Hulk Hogan fucking FMV games are going to drive me mad. There's no escape from that. That's just, that's a price of admission. You know, you can't get this close to, like, you know, Hulkamania this far past its use by date. It's a dangerous toxin now. We actually have to build one of those, like, forests of black spikes to warn future generations to stay the fuck away from it. Alright. Well, I actually have to shower and leave the house, so I can't dither. Or dally. Or dilly. Remember the subscriber Saturday video is up in the relevant Discord section for anyone who hasn't seen it. If you subscribe, you can do things like suggest games and get different times. So you can, you know, get a live one if you, you know, never have the opportunity to. Thunder in Paradise is happening Friday night. Because that's a Friday night Hulkster, baby. It's the only way that's going to fucking work. I wonder what the game part's like. Like, that's the thing that gets me, because it's a CDI game, and those tend to be a little weird. Like, it might actually have arcadey sections in it. Like, I'm kind of curious as to where we're going to go through that. Yeah, no, too many FMV games gives me that, like, From Beyond thing, where I wind up with, like, a funny little organ that lets me see, like, all the other fucking dimensional things floating around and touching us that we don't know about. Alright. So, you know, if you make the number go up, I won't have to leave early and go to Job Network bullshit. So do that, and watch my show, or I'll bash your fucking kids.